We are back, and this is my Red Town special, and I'm calling this the Rise of Red Talon because we all have Red Talon soldiers. With this whole base is completely full of Red Talon soldiers, except for two, and I really like what we got going on here. So, off camera, I went after this demolition guy. I was trying to find a Vigil guard. Couldn't find one to save my life. I'm very aggravated. But I got him the diehard veteran and boot camp survivor. So I thought those two combos was fine. Even though I wanted the Vigo guard because of the bed situation, but you know what? We'll be all right. And plus, our 12th survivor that we'll pick up later on, I'll make sure that one has the sleep allergy thing, and we will never have to worry about beds ever. Okay, so moving forward, we have our watchtower fully operational. We have our...
Listen up, folks. Zombie attack on our base. Incoming. Get ready and stay ready.
We have our workshop fully operational. We are moving and grooving, folks. I think I'm gonna stay here until we clean up a lot of this town. So,
set siege underway.
Let's do this.
We're gonna get through this. Like
heading out. Everybody stay safe.
Next wave! Here we go, people!
Status up, which is great.
Let's make some more storage space before we start losing stuff.
Yeah, I do have to get rid of some of my, but actually, no, I don't, because we're going to upgrade our food situation. Thank you.
know, I think things are finally starting to look up a little.
So we have to get some money. We need to get our money game up.
I almost forgotten what good times felt like.
So before I sit her down.
Not possible.
I'm going to work on doing some of these side quests and which I guess we can start now with that. Let me change her gun up. Well, change the power of it.
Staying busy.
Okay. So we're gonna step out with my man right here. Put a suppressor on him. And I think I'll keep everything else on him. I don't really think I need to switch him up. We could definitely use some more bullets. Okay. So yeah, the infirmary situation. I mean the... Hold up, let me see something. Okay, now we get to see that. Meltling this down, look at that, we get 100 parts for this now. Yeah, we're gonna do some melting down. Do some bed cleanup. So yeah, we're gonna do some of these side ones. Wait a minute. I think homeboy is
yes,
close to
right behind.
Getting right, right? No, not really, but I'm gonna work on him. Get his hero bonus up.
Hey out there.
Cause yeah, I do want to get on these two right here, so this is definitely something I want. So
right behind you.
Alright, well hopefully his could level up with me. Let's hope, right? We're gonna be out here for a while, so. Alright, first things first, let's do the family memento. Let's help this lady out with that.
Stay where you are. I'm headed there now.
Thanks.
Yeah, let's do that real quick. I think she's at the church. Yeah, right there.
I'm right here.
I see. I forgot to get some health.
I'm long way from home when it happened, and I'm trying to get back here ever since.
I know my husband and my son are gone, but I need something, anything, to help remember them. Please. Can you help me find something to remember my family by? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. From what I hear, a lot of people were quarantined up by the reservoir in the early days. I'd go up there myself, but I'm not sure I want to see it with my own eyes.
Of course, the area that she wants us to go is the red zone over here. Here. Wow, look how many peoples are here. Come on. Yeah, the reason why I went for the diehard veteran is because I realized that I needed more resistance to this plague as possible. So I thought I could sacrifice the Beagle Guard just so I can do that.
Nice.
And I still didn't get any health, which is silly of me. Okay.
Hey, folks,
I wonder,
I'm
could a C4 charge,
thank you. This means a lot to me, really.
A lot of places infected.
Whoa, a lot of plague zombies around here. That's what I was looking for.
I think I found something. It looks like a stuffed hippo.
Oh my gosh. That's Hippo Thomas. It belonged to our son. Can you bring it to me?
For sure.
Special delivery.
I'd feel better about where we are if it hadn't been so ugly getting here.
Hippo Thomas, huh? So there's a plague heart right in there. Like, I would feel confident taking it out, but I've never... I've never took one out with a C4 before. Oh man, I'm gonna risk it all.
I gotta make this quick.
Fuck! Everything was running smoothly until that freaking, before I give her Hippotamus, let me hit up one of our safe zones we have over here. As you can see, my eyes are bleeding. Everything was running smooth. Like, I had a plan. Until those guys came in there and ruined it. He made it back. I had a plan. This is why I need the health station to be on point, because
running low on that.
While we're on our own.
Yes.
We're gonna need to be able to stay alive. So whenever I do decide to move
out... I know a lot of you have a hard time seeing hope. The lights are out, and they aren't coming back. But the sun is still shining. We're still here. That has to mean something.
We need to gather everything we can out.
The network respects people's freedoms. That's cool.
I don't remember it being that many small indoor slots, though. I don't remember that, to be honest with you. I don't remember it being that many. You have your one inside that barn. You have your one slot inside the barn. You have your two slots inside, but then those are already taken. That's for the beds. That's where you lay down at. You have your one slot over there. Okay. Yeah, see that other one near the fence? I can remember. And then there's one in the back near the grill. So that's two outdoor ones. Small ones. I don't see where they see seven. I don't remember that. Seven? Nah. Nah, that's a, I don't think so. Nah. Okay, let's give her her Hippotamus. Stupid freaking, check him out. Yeah, he got banged up pretty bad. See, it's moving. His citizenship is moving. So it's moving along, but he got banged up big time. I need to rest him, but he's got to hang in there.
What up?
Alright, let's give her a hippopotamus. Oh, you got it. Oh, jeez. Yo, I get a break away from them. Yo.
Take the headshot!
Oh, I didn't know this gonna be about there.
Zombies are all around us.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. All I was trying to do was get her to Hippopotamus. Where's our base at? Trying to do is get this lady in her hippo. I can't even do that yet. Alright, I gotta regroup. Hopefully she stays alive. Yeah, we gotta regroup.
What up, everyone? I'm back.
Yeah, we're back. Oh, jeez. Let me change batteries in this controller.
Yes? Lead the way.
Let's see. Okay, so we got murked out there. You know, pretty bad. Oh man. Alright. Okay. to give her this hippo again. There's a lot going on over there. Like, it's serious over there. So I kind of just got to get ready for a fight.
Stay back from the cloud.
Yeah, because it's serious over there. That whole area is like... Yeah, that whole area is just crazy, people. Oh my goodness, it's like, you got a juggernaut over there. You got those, oh, let me get some bombs. You got the pharaohs, like. Let's try this again.
We're not quite alone out here.
Yeah, so I'm I'm preparing for a fight because I know they're over here waiting for me. Yeah. I have to get ready to lay them down. We'll pick them apart slowly.
Cool. Oh man, is that a screamer?
Yeah. big guys down. Now let's go get this lady. Her hippo Thomas. He's gonna take that.
Take the headshot.
Alright, they're coming. Let's give them what they need.
Cover the hole. Take the headshot.
Dead. Not sure if it's dead yet.
Oh, I got one shot left. Check him out real quick. He said he was hurting.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he got dinged up pretty bad, huh, buddy? Here, let me give you this. Let's try this again. Who would have thought it would take us this long to get to this hospital? I mean, this church.
Can I see what you found, please? We gave this to Anthony when he turned 2. He called it Hippo Thomas because he couldn't say hippopotamus. I really needed this. I can't even begin to thank you. Please accept this. You've more than earned it.
Oh, yeah, of course.
I think I'll be moving on now. Being here without my family, well, it's just too much.
See you later, man.
And I think the best part is that I actually need to get this to my buddy, so.
What's happening?
Are you serious?
That screamer's gonna drown us in plague zombies.
Give that lady credit too. She was holding her own. You know? Okay. Hippo Thomas. This is all set. Oh, great. Back to the base to get patched up. I don't want to keep spending meds, you know, for cures. Car's banged up. And I just saw a zombie trying to run. Let's see, let's put this in here. We don't have to worry about yeah, I have tons of
yes.
I need these bullets. We are taking it.
I appreciate you guys making me feel at home here.
All right. We gotta get these infestations down. He needs to rest.
Hmm.
See, all the infestations are, and of course, you know, the plague areas, so.
You got my back, right?
Looking for good times.
That's pretty heavy.
Okay.
Everybody's tired. Oh, man. Everyone's tired. You know what I'm gonna do? Okay, I got a plan. Gotta give them a chance to rest. Alright. Okay, I got a plan. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I have a plan. They need to rest. So what I'm going to do... Look at all them, and they're all coming to me. Ain't that something? Man, could I throw this radio down there?
That was the last one.
Oh, jeez. Give these dudes a break. They need it. They're hurting.
What's happening?
Of course I'll go with you.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna do some clearing up. We're definitely gonna do that. All right, so I'm gonna end this video right here. I'm not gonna go too long with this one, but this is the Rise of Red Talon. That's my title for this, and our mission is to save the town, and that's what we're gonna do. And save as many people as we can. Meet different people along the way, so we can get people to trust Red Talon. I have my own little story for it. So yes, this is the Rise of Red Talon, and I hope you enjoy. All right, let's do this. I shall return. Peace.